How are you feeling, Don?
I am feeling so grateful. So grateful for your strong healing hands. You know where to put them. And it feels so helpful. It's really, really releasing.
Good deal. Oh. So helpful. The side's nice. We're not going to get too crazy on it. If we don't need to, we'll just do what we need to do. Open it up. Balance the body, but not all the same thing. So I do like the, get the arm up. You got your motion. Oh, and then you stick your hand in there. Arm in there, create a little bit of a distraction. The joint. Be cautious, you know, if you're going to do a distraction, make sure you're not overdoing it. You can feel it. Be connected with the person you're working with. If you're not connected ahead of time, then you probably shouldn't be doing the work.
Well, you're definitely connected. Yeah. You're more connected to my body almost than I am.
That's what I like to do. I like to try to get in there far enough that I can get them out. So I'm the working on the body and they can hang out and just kind of be part of it a little bit, but not the driver of the body. That's the best, is when you get somebody in that position. Yeah, really nice. That's nice. Recheck all these. You want to release these muscles. We're not going to go into the full routine of doing all the way down the hands and stuff. We just wanted to get Dawn opened up here so that we can go for our 6 mile walk. And have our conversations there too. And then we'll come back and do more stuff. Oh yeah, see, look at that. It's just, and before it was just hard to try to breathe there, now it just slides. I know it's a weird thing with my tongue, but oh yeah, that's so much better. So much better. So much better. I can let my client tell you that too, but I I can feel what he feels, so. Yeah, we still got a lot of work right up in here where they kicked. He was kicked with cowboy boots for quite a few kickings in the back. Known multiple years ago, and you can feel it deep inside of there still. It just hasn't completely decided to release yet. It's kind of still working on whether it's comfortable letting it go.
Very interesting dialogue. It's quite true. It feels true.
Yeah, you can feel it inside, can't you? That's the memories come back from there. When I'm in there, you feel the memories of it. Alright, we're gonna get just a little bit of head stretch up here. Feel good to do. Working on a visualization for being able to release all the way through in the outer part of the skull, but mostly in the brain sac area, actually getting inside and releasing inward from the fibers of the cover the brain itself and into the fluid and get it moving. Alright, well done. As you can, you can go ahead and come on up out of there.
Oh my God. Heal the bean. Heal the bean.
You're welcome, brother. The
medical angel, truly.
You know
he
what?
We put himself, I don't know if you're running or not, but I would like to say that he put his strong, talented, intuitive self hands right on me and in me and found things in me that, are so tight. I was such a wreck a half an hour ago, and honestly,
You are standing
so grateful. I'm so grateful.
Yeah, go ahead and go into Tadasana so I can see how it is.
Oh,
yeah, it looks a lot better. Your knees still need to open. And I know it's really interesting that I can see that through his pants, but they're not completely open.
Wow.
A slight bit. And that is, remember, twist the femur inward.
Uh-huh.
Just twisting these in, changing that position, you can
yes,
feel
I
that
start
difference.
To realize where something...
Yeah, because by twisting these femur heads into position, almost a knocking, it allows your tibia to twist out and you to plant properly on your feet. And then that opens up your back a little bit more and allows that tailbone to drive into the proper last bit of falling down. So it's an interesting thing getting those little minutiae in place. But yeah, you look a lot better. Even your arm looks like it's doing a lot better. We're still going to be doing more work on that arm now that we have a focus of where we're going and what we're doing.
You know, honestly, you just hardly even looked at me and saw that I wasn't exact. I was reluctant to walk even like 50 feet, much less 5 miles.
Yeah.
And you put a smile on my face and just made me feel like I've got some health back. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, brother. You're welcome. Well, we'll do some more. We're going to go ahead and pause this video, though.
Thank you so much.
Grab a glass of water.